Hello everybody. We're going to start with a very old English folk song called Pleasant and Delightful.
It was pleasant and delightful one midsummer's morn, when the fields and the meadows were covered with corn, and the blackbirds and thrushes sang on every green spray, and the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day, and the larks, they sang melodious, and the larks, they sang melodious, and the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day. Then the sailor and his true love were walking one day. Says the sailor to his true love, I'm bound far away. I'm bound for the East Indies, where the loud cannons roar. I must go and leave you, Nancy. You're the girl that I adore. I must go and leave you, Nancy. I must go and leave you, Nancy. I must go and leave you, Nancy. You're the girl that I adore. Then a ring from off her finger she instantly drew, saying, take this, my dearest William, and my heart will go too. And as he stood embracing her, tears from her eyes fell, saying, may I go along with you? Oh, no, my love, farewell. Say, may I go along with you? Say, may I go along with you? Say, may I go along with you? Oh, no, my love, farewell. So it's farewell, my dearest true love, I no longer can stay, for the topsail is hoisted and the anchor is weighed, and the ship she lies waiting for the next flowing tide. And if ever I return again, I will make you my bride. And if ever I return again, and if ever I return again, and if ever